Gom Dat Viet, pride of Vietnam, the terracotta tile. Vietnamese people have a long history of using bricks, clay roof tiles for their houses. However, after 1,000 years, along with the urban development, high-class apartments, office buildings, advanced construction materials are step-by-step replacing thatched cottages. However, the favorite of using brick clay roof tiles, which is one of the traditional building materials that are still around in projects such as temples, luxurious villas, splendid resorts. One of the companies that contribute to the conservation and development of those value is Gom Dat Viet. Located at the borderline of Quang Ninh province and other northern Vietnam provinces, where it is strategic transportation of northern Vietnam, Đông Triều is like precious stone for Quang Ninh province in growing up its economy. Gom Dat Viet, located in Trang An commune, Đông Triều district, Quang Ninh province, where it's not only strategic location for military in northern Vietnam, but also the hollow space Buddha King Trần Nhân Tông selected to enter Nirvana. The brand name Gom Dat Viet was developed from two companies, two factories, Vietnamese Ceramic Joint Stock Company and Dat Viet Thai Joint Stock Company. Vietnamese Ceramic JSC established in 2009 by Đông Triều High Grade Brick and Tile Factories, Copricasor. The project built up on a 13 hectares area with many various works, and the most important work is the factory, which took approximately 18,000 meters square. The project of Vietnamese Ceramic and Đông Triều Tiles were the biggest projects in Đông Triều district at that moment, with a total capital of over 5 billion Vietnam Đồng, and is a company manufacturing clay tile with European production line. Đông Triều High Grade Brick and Tile Factories were developed in 2009. After 10 months of general uprising, some building materials have been launched, such as floor tiles, cladding tiles, which pleased the dedicated construction investors. At the end of 2010, the factory prepared to reach to the second period of investment, which improving the design capacity of production line to 4 million meter square flooring tiles per the year. Up until now, it has reached to 5.8 million per year, which over 45% desired capacity. 2010 was a milestone in the development when Gom Dat Viet commenced Trang An High Grade Brick and Tile Factory, applying tunnel kiln technology. And thanks to the premise of the first factory, after just 6 months, the company introduced the high quality products. When the first period met the requirement, the second one was invested for increasing desired capacity up to 160 million bricks per year. Just a few miles away from the National Highway 18, with a strategic vision in choosing the location to take full advantage of the natural resources. At the present, it's not easy to find any other bricks and tile manufacturing factory which located in the area of 10 hectares of best terracotta in Southeast Asia than Gom Dat Viet. Moreover, there are also a lot of clay resources in the area, including argue which is excellent to introduce products with the color of cappuccino, chocolate, and stone. Đông Triều High Grade Brick and Tile Factory, applying the technology of dry grinding extrusion products, rolling kiln imported from European developed countries such as Germany, Italy, and Netherlands. In addition, the four-layer dryer rolled by furnaces are imported from Moderna, a famous Chinese manufacturer. Trang An High Grade Bricks and Tiles Factory applying traditional tunnel kiln technology, which has been redesigned to extend from 94 meter long to 120 meter by the CEO Master Nguyễn Quang Toàn, and other technology equipment all imported from Europe. The pressure with the capacity of 22 tiles per meter square are supplied by Bongiorni, Italy, and the other pressures are manufactured by experienced local companies. The covering system of two factories and other auxiliary works is designed for a compact structures and a clear environment for laborers. One of the factors that contributes to the success of Gom Dat Viet are the human resources and business culture. The company targets a strong brand name basing on product quality and human resources for all the development. Gom Dat Viet is gone the right way by the experienced leaders. Heading two companies is Mr. Nguyen Duy Hưng, biggest shareholders, chairman of Cotto Advisors. Mr. Nguyen Quang Mo, the labor hero of Vietnam, chairman of the company. Mr. Nguyen Duy Hưng, the former provincial party committee secretary of Quảng Ninh province, who has a huge impact in bringing Quảng Ninh province to be one of the major economic areas in Vietnam. Hero of Labor Nguyen Quang Mo, former chairman, CEO of Viclacera Hạ Long, is a flame spirit keeper of Vietnam the terracotta in his most life. They and their fellow workers, who are masters, engineers, and economic bachelors, put the hard work, hard efforts into the company and turn it to be one of the biggest enterprise in Vietnam. About the potential of Gom Dat Viet, we are proud of selecting the right modern technology production line for the factories. Moreover, we have advantages of huge capacity clay mine that nearby the factories. These raw materials are rich and have a high quality. It's an enterprise to the rise and fall situation. However, with the determination of every person in the company is now in good shape and carry out all the duty as well as the benefit packages to the employees, workers. Gom Dat Viet have invested cool and clean canteen with hundreds of meters square that meet the food safety requirement. The steam bath sauna system, sport area and spacious tenement for the employees to rest and relax after long hours of working. Most of workers feel Gom Dat Viet like their second home. As an employee of company, I received the special attention from the companies from the starter days. Clear, friendly environment, employees benefit package such as salary, insurance, holidays, all that give us a faithfulness to the company. Employees and workers play key role in the development of the companies. They own young, dynamic, enthusiastic, and especially skilled workers. Now, all of Gom Dat Viet's products meet the control experience requirement by Institute for Building Material, Ministry of Construction and Certificate to meet TCVN 7483-2005. Our companies always focus on increasing the production capacity and quality, diversify in models of products, post and after-sales service. Therefore, Gom Dat Viet's image step by step get into the market and gain credibility from domestic and worldwide customers. Products of Gom Dat Viet are really diversified in model and plentiful color included Cotto tiles, cladding tiles, roofing tiles. All of these products have been better specification when comparing products of other terracotta manufacturers in Vietnam. Especially to satisfy the requirement of customers, Gom Dat Viet have cooperated with foreign experts to experiment and introduce high-class products such as glazed tiles, terracotta panel. Terracotta panel is in preference in Europe, Korea, China for its benefit included fast installation, virtually no maintenance and substantial cost, saving over other world products and friendly to environment. We are contractors doing the Splendora urban project. The reason we choosing roofing tiles and flooring tiles of Gom Dat Viet are, first, we see that the products made by new turnkey technology. Therefore, the color of products is really good. Secondly, the product size specification is much better than the traditional turner technology. Finally, the price of the products is very reasonable. Glazed roofing tiles is a high-class product. Glazing directly to the tiles, then put into turnkey is a high and complicated technology which found only at Gom Dat Viet in Vietnam. glazed roofing tile use environmentally friendly raw materials, color grades composed by many levels, layers. Chromatogenous bonding additive adhere and is spin cured under 1200 Celsius degree. Therefore, the product is very long lasting under any circumstances. As you know, the weather in Hanoi at the beginning of spring is very wet. Previously, our house used parton bricks to floor. In such wet weather, the floor gets slippery, which makes our family feel uncomfortable, especially the children easy get fallen. Then our parents decide to use clay tiles for the floor to create a warm atmosphere in the house and avoid the slipperiness. Among many suppliers, our parents pay attention to Gom Dat Viet, a new brand but with impressively good attitude. We decide to use their products. Since then, the wet weather is no longer a problem in our house and we always feel so warm when coming home. Until now, brand name of Gom Dat Viet, high quality products of Gom Dat Viet are very famous in the market and given credibility to use in important luxury projects in domestic as well as worldwide. Splendora Nord An Khánh, Little Vietnam Hạ Long Marina, Resort Asagana Lăng Cô Huế, Salina Premium Resort, Vinpearl Resort Phú Quốc, Royal Palace in Malaysia, Royal Palace in Cambodia, Gangnam Center Trade Center Tower, Simon Presbyterian Buncheon in India. Besides, also appear in some hallowed places, Ba Vàng Temple in Uông Bí, Lan Temple in Tư, Bái Đính Temple in Ninh Bình, Ho Chi Minh's Temple in Thailand. After 5 years of establishment and development, Gom Dat Viet has now over 300 agents, 1,500 sub-agents domestic. Not only hold a tie to domestic market, Gom Dat Viet also reach worldwide. Until now, Gom Dat Viet has exported to 40 countries and territories around the world, including USA, Japan, Korea, Singapore, Malaysia, Thailand, China, become one of the biggest terracotta manufacturers in Vietnam and Southeast Asia. The turnover of exporting increased from $1.1 million in 2012 to approximately $4 million in 2015 and targeting $5 million in upcoming year. With the result above, Gom Dat Viet proudly to be one of the least enterprise have a 20% turnover from exporting over total revenue of the company. In the near future, we will continuously participate in international exhibition that is a huge market for clay tiles. In domestic, we also join the traditional exhibition of material building industry. In recent years, products of Gom Dat Viet have been awarded by many famous organizations in building materials. Consecutively awarded in Viet Build Exhibition in Hanoi, Da Nang, Ho Chi Minh City in 2010, 2011, 2012, and 2013. Famous brands in 21st century, top 100 high products brand voted by consumers. Golden Star Award 2013 to 2016. Top 500 fastest development enterprise. In the establishment and development, Gom Dat Viet is always receive special attention from the partial and government leaders. April 15, 2011, Gom Dat Viet honored to welcome Comrade Tho Huy Ru, a Politburo member, head of central organization and many partial government high-ranking leaders. June 8, 2011, Gom Dat Viet once again honored to welcome President of the Socialist Republic of Vietnam Nguyen Minh Chiết and many partial government high-ranking officials. February 10, 2012, Gom Dat Viet employees and employees have a pleasure to welcome former President of the Socialist Republic of Vietnam Trần Đức Lương and his lady to visit this company. Besides, both company also honored to welcome Comrade Nguyễn Đức Kiên, Deputy Director of the 12th National Assembly, Comrade Nguyễn Hồng Quân, former Minister of Construction, Senior Lieutenant General Nguyễn Huy Hiệu, former Deputy Minister of National Defense. December 29, 2012, Gom Dat Viet welcomed Comrade Lê Bá Trình, former Vice President of Central Committee of Vietnam, and August 1, 2013, Gom Dat Viet honored to welcome General Secretary of the Communist Party of Vietnam, Comrade Lê Khả Phiêu. Parallel with honor is the responsibility, even though the stage ahead of full challenging, but with the determination, passionate and solidarity of all employees, officials, Gom Dat Viet could make their best effort and proud to be Vietnamese terracotta. To become a pioneer in terracotta manufacturing industry in Vietnam, to getting quality is the vital to existence and development of the company. Gom Dat Viet employees, officials who stay consistency to work, be creative and make the best effort in order to improve the products. Gom Dat Viet is steady as a rock with its statement. Brand is quality, company image is the credibility, effort is principle, and customers is God. Gom Dat Viet and our product will strengthen our position more and more with the domestic and international customers. Gom Dat Viet pride the Vietnamese terracotta ties. Gom Dat Viet pride the Vietnamese terracotta ties.